Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, dear citizens. We are going to read the Mirror Net, chapter number 5, which is division, D-I-V-I-S-I-O-N, division. What is division? Division means equal, are equal grouping. Division means equal sharing or equal grouping. Division means equal sharing or equal grouping. So, first of all, you see, there is a basket. In a basket, there are 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There are 12 oranges. We have to divide 12 oranges among 3 baskets. There is a basket number 1. There is a basket number 2, there is a basket number 3. So what can we do? We take first orange to prove this. Then after second orange on that basket, third orange on this basket. There remains 9 oranges. We take another orange and take another orange, I take another orange. It means 6 oranges we have taken. After that, we take another orange, another orange, another orange. It means we have taken 9 oranges. There remains only 3 oranges. We have taken one orange in it, second orange in it, third orange in it. What we observe? That there were total number of oranges, 12, baskets were 3, we take one by one, so we have proved that every basket must have 4 oranges. It means 12 divided by 3, yani 3, 4 is 12. The 4 is called quotient. The number of oranges that is 12 are called dividend. The 3 baskets are called divisor. Now we have proved 4 things. Number 1, dividend. Number 2, divisor. Number 3, quotient. Number 4, remainder. Another question, 15 rupees are distributed among 5 students. 15 divided by 5, 5 threes are 15. It means quotient is 3, remainder is nothing. After that, there are 20 rupees among 3 students. 20 divided by 3, 3, 6 is our 80. 20 minus 80, there remains 2. So, quotient is 6. Our remainder is 2. Then, divisor was 3. Dividend was 20. Quotient 6 and a remainder 2. Divide the 3, multiply by quotient, plus 2. 3 sixes are 18, plus 2 is equal to 20. After that, there is a 100 rupees. We have to divide it in 6 students. What can we do? 100 divided by 6. 6 is the bigger number, 1 is similar number. Therefore, the 0 to put with 1, it becomes 10. 6 ones are 6. 10 minus 6, there remains 4. 4 is also similar number. Then there is another digit, 0. 6 sixes are 36. Remains 4. Quotient 16. Divisor 6. Remainder 4. So, quotient multiply by divisor plus remainder. 16, 6, multiply by 6 plus 4. 96 plus 4 is equal to 100. So we have proved that division means equal sharing or equal grouping. Now we can use table. When we see tables, 2 multiplied by 1 is equal to 2. 2 multiplied by 2 is equal to 4. 2 multiplied by 3 is equal to 6. 2 multiplied by 4 is equal to 8. 2 multiplied by 5 is equal to 10. 2 multiplied by 6 is equal to 12. 2 multiplied by 7 is equal to 14. 2 divided by 1 is equal to 1. 2 divided by 2. 2 1 is also 2. After that, 50 divided by 8. 50 divided by 8. 8 6 is 48. 50 minus 48, remainder 2. This is quotient, this is remainder. There is another division pattern. Thirty-two divided by 8, quotient is 4. 320 divided by 8, quotient is 40. Quotient is 400. Divided by 8, quotient is 4000. Now see, there is a 32, divided by 8, the quotient remains 4. After that, there is another pattern, 320 divided by 8 is called 40. After that, there is 3200 divided by 400 divided by 8 is called 400. Then after, there is a 32,000 divided by 8, the remainder is 4000. This is a pattern. 32 is pattern. After that, we have add 0, it becomes 320 divided by 8, then the quotient remains 40. After that, we have add 2 more zeros. It becomes 3200 divided by 8. The quotient becomes 400. After that, 32,000, we have add more 3 zeros. Divided by 8, the quotient remains 4000. This is a pattern. 32 is pattern, 320 is pattern, 3200 is pattern, 32,000 is a pattern. There is no zero, there is one zero, there is two zeros, and there is three. This is called pattern. There is another pattern. 72 divided by 9 is equal to 8. 720 divided by 9 is equal to 80. 7200 divided by 9, quotient is 800. 72,000 divided by 9, quotient remains 8,000. This is called a pattern. There is 32, there is 320, this is 3,200, this is 32,000. There is 27 divided by 9, quotient remains 8. The pattern becomes 720 divided by 9, the quotient remains 80. 7200 divided by 9, quotient is 800. 72,000 divided by 9, quotient remains 8,000. There is another method. Divide by 10, 100 or 1000. By 10, quotient remains 4. 65 divided by 10, quotient 5, or remainder 5. 268 divided by 10, quotient 26, or remainder 8. Just then, 200 divided by 100, quotient is 2. After that, 2652 divided by 100, quotient 26, or remainder 52. After that, 13,409 divided by 100, quotient becomes 130, or remainder 9. Divided by 10. 10 8 is 8. Quotient 8. 75 divided by 10. 75. 10 7s are 70. 75. 250 divided by 10. 那ही 156 divided by 8, 365 divided by 6, 1748 divided by 9. These are the three questions for your homework. That is the end.